Okay, so this problem is asking us to solve the very famous problem from calculus of variations called the Brachistochrone problem, which basically just says.